Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate.
Glitched.
And this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2. I was just in here a second ago and glitched out. It was bad. So, the last word is R, and there's been retweets going on saying it's near and here and other stuff like that. Like, we don't know what it actually is yet. So I have a feeling that this is going to be the last one I record before the end times actually happens. As you guys have seen from the pictures, there is a biome underneath here. There's like a big box, and there's a way to get the bridge to lower down so you can go underneath. I'm recording. Not right now. All right, so we're still, I guess the guys in the wiki, they're discussing it, trying to figure it out, and I don't know how they're getting the information, but it's, yeah, it's on its way. So, soon it will be here. For now, let's go ahead and... Yes, you are on video right now. Let's go ahead and load up, and I'm just going to continue building, and then when it happens, I will record and, like, throw it up there. There's probably going to be a ton of people doing it, but I know you guys want to watch mine. So, if I can figure it out. Load. I'm on YouTube. Hello, YouTube. Sam, I have an idea. Can I also record? Sure. You can record too. So I don't mind if you guys record me recording you records. Just, yeah, it's your channel too. I mean, Mom, I'm on YouTube from Bash Guy. Nice. I have a gift for you. Ooh, I like gifts. But I'm stuck on working. Oh, it works. Okay, so let's go ahead and grab this base because it's nice and close. There we go. Give it a couple of minutes. No, I want to load right now. And we're loading in. We're loading. I'm going to keep an eye on the chat. If they figure it out before the video is over, I'll go and do that real quick. Okay. I'm keeping an eye out for their tips and tricks for everything that's going on. What happened to my wheel? It's like a 90-degree turn. Is the other one doing it? Yeah, that one's doing it too. Either that's some really bad lag or something's going on. Please forgive the beep beeps going off in the background. Yeah, I've got the chat over here, so. Let's see, when we left off, we were building the roof. The roof. And I had just gotten this pushed over. Can we help? I'm really not wanting to whitelist people. Sorry. I do apologize. I'm really sorry about that, but I've become a little bit more wary of people wanting whitelist. And thanks for understanding. He said it's okay. Cool. Not saying I wouldn't, and not saying that you guys are bad. I'm just saying that there's been an incident, a couple incidents. Okay, that's not working so well. There we go. What is going on? The lag is real. We just love helping. I know you do. And I really do like the help. But I'm scared. If you want the truth about it, I'm scared that somebody somewhere is going to take everything that you guys have given me, and I would hate for that to happen. I really don't want that to happen. Hey Sam, where are you? I'm in the middle. Aiden! So, if you guys remember, this is Pepsi. Pepsi! Hold on. Where'd she go? There she is. Oh, back up. Hello. Hiya. She's changed her outfit a little bit. Nice. And cheese. Got it. For me? Hold on, gotta whitelist you. Yay! Thank you so much, dude. I really do appreciate it. Here, let's go stack these up. I'll show you guys what I did yesterday. So, I figured it was time to like actually sort this stuff out. And there's a lot of it. Oh, I can't move the bobblehead. Why can't I move the bobblehead? Anyhow, I figure I put everything in kind of a organized order a little bit. There's alpha. And then I'll do beta right here. Beta. Come on, beta. Oh, somebody just tried to do a group call. I'll let that stack up a little bit. Beta. I have a feeling betas are going to be big. And then I'll do, what did I do next? I did rookies, but rookies don't come in a box. So it's fire and then silvers. Fire axes, yay! Fire axe boxes are awesome, in my opinion. Zoop, there we go. And then I'll actually sort these out later. Like I did with these, I just stacked them on top of each other and they look amazing. Put them there. The sign of code, magical. Magic, wow. Gifts. Where did that come from? Oh, that's from the other day, okay. I never did finish my ball pit. Half finished project. And then I've got gifts over here I need to pick up. Oh man, this base is getting just as messy as the other base was. Okay, now I know you're not long enough, like, you're not long enough to not get converted. What happened? Come on, get through there. Is the music got turned down the other day. There we go, turn it back up a little bit. Come on, dude. Why is that not going through? Get in there. No. Back up. There you go. And what are you doing? Come here. Oh. All right, let's put this up to 2x2. And we'll push it through on this one too. Oh my gosh, I'm with Sam. Hi guys. Heath bars. Well, these aren't Heath bars. I guess we could use these as Heath bars, but I like the Spookwood as Heath bars. Oh man. The lag today is real. It is so real. Let's see if this is, it's not long enough to make one. I need to go up to there to make a wedge. We'll try putting it up there. If not, we can just move it later. Oh, come on. Ooh. Oh, that's rough. That is rough. 84%. And there's nowhere I can... There we go. I'll stick it right there. That'll work. I'll grab one of these little pieces, one of our spares. I didn't see inside the house. It's amazing. It's actually coming along pretty well. I put up my bed and the picture. I'm gonna need a bathroom, or I could just build an outhouse because it's supposed to be like a farmhouse. So that's actually doable, putting an outhouse. And then up here, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Maybe put one of each item, each possible item. Exiting. Sorry, wrong button again. Somebody just tried to do another group call. Oh, come here. There we go. That should... Oh, that's going to be short. Nope. Right in between the four. So that should be just enough for one. Oh, you made a little attic part. For storage? Yeah. That are just for neat design. I figured house roofs usually aren't just straight flat like that. They usually have like some little part that goes up, even if it's not used for anything. It's... Oh, come on. Get up, get up, get up. Get up there. There we go. I'm up. Got it. I'm gonna need more wood. This is horrible. This is so horrible. Okay. Come here, spookwood. You're gonna be my spookwood plank. Spookwood plank. Up and over for the spookwood plank. Is she dancing up there? Casually dances while Sam walks by. Off in your own world again, huh? What you doing there? What are you doing? Dancing? That's cool. There we go. Got the first part of the roof done. Well, almost. We'll keep going. Jump, 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 jump. I'm really excited to see what the end times is. Like all the rest of it. 84%. Darn. So close. Up and over here. Ooh. Okay, I can turn this on end like that. Set it down like that. Ooh, come on. There we go. That's good. Wait, 84? Jump. Jump. Will that work? I don't know if that'll work. Ooh, ouch. Okay, I'll just walk this up. We'll see if it works. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Do it, do it. Yay. Oh, no. Ah, silly. All right, I'll fix it after I'm done. I'll fix it. Oh. Get him like 2 trees worth of brown. Aw, thank you. There's another one. And there's another one. Oh, are these browns? Yay, this is brown. Same one, same one. Oh, pull it up like that. There we go. Up, 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 up. I love how he's just working around while you're dancing. Oh, ouch. Let's see. Can I get this to stand on end right there? Oh no, it went out the backside. Hold on. All right, pick that up. Come on, let's do this. Get excited. Our roof is almost done. Our roof is almost done. Come on. Right there. Perfect. Perfect. There's more brown right there. More brown. 51. 57. 51. 57. 57. Yes. Perfect. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm stuck. There we go. No dancing on the dining table. Code. Code's not here. Sam! Forgot who I was for a second. Uh-oh, I dropped my wood. Where'd it go? Oil spot. Oh no, shadow. This is Pepsi's shadow. I'm like, one of the cars is leaking. There's oil all over the place. Come on. Get in there. No. So close. All right. Turn, 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 turn. Drop. Drop. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Oop. Stay. No wood up here. Boink. 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 Oh, come on. All right, 51%. 88%. Oh, come on. Just get up there. Get off of it. Get off of it. There we go. No. Maybe the problem's not that. Maybe it's the problem's this. Can we move you out of the way? There we go. Drop it like there. And we're going to drop you right there. That's going to be 88%. Oh, come here, you. Come here. Pick it up. Got it. Nailed it. Knew I would. Just kidding. I didn't know that was actually going to happen. All right. Let's grab this one. Let's just take it on up. We're not going to even change it. Keep it in its normal state. Yep. That made one. Ouch. Grab this one. Is this long enough? It's not long enough. But it'll do most of the filling. Oop. How much we got? 87%? 0%? Man, whoever said to build the roof on the ground first and then fill it in, like, build your tiles on the floor and then put them up there. You were smart. You were brilliant. And I didn't listen to you. And I'm sorry. I apologize. I probably would have been done like 3 days ago if I'd done that. Can I just... Here. You know what? We're just going to move this down there. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What was that? There we go. Let's try this. See if this is easier. This is like so much easier. Wow. Nice. That's it for the brown wood. Aww. Aww. Wait, there's brown wood. Yay, brown wood. That's a lot of brown wood. So we're gonna change that and make it smaller. Wait, how many work to bring up? Oh, come on, get in there. That is too tall. So let's turn, 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 turn. Drop. There we go. Go ahead. Is it coming through? Get on in there. Go on. Go on. Get. Yes. Okay. That's going. Ooh. There we go. Blink. That was not the same kind of wood, was it? What kind of wood is that? What? That is a different wood. No. All right, let's destroy that one. And yay, peoples, bring in the wood. Go baseball, dude. Baseball Master Mike. Rock it out, dude. Nice. Oh, thank you. All right, let's go ahead and move this. We're going to rotate. No, we don't want to rotate. 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 Is it turn or rotate? It's just turn, right? Rotate, rotate. Just like that. There we go. Done. Maybe. Code, look. It's amazing. What is? Where you at, Aiden? I don't see you. Of course, I don't see the thing that I just dropped up there. I've got holes in my roof. What's up, dude? What's up? What? Oh. The bridge is going up, right? Want to see something? Yes. Yes, I do want to see something. Show me, please. Alright, I'm riding with you. I love the videos. Thank you. Whoa, glitchy glitch. Whoa. How did you get him to turn like that? Thank you, baseball. How did you get it to turn like that? That is awesome, by the way. Oh, oh, I'm sideways. It's hard to explain. By the way, I changed my message sounds. Got one of each axe. Nice. Messages? Nothing yet. Okay. Sam, code. Sup. Sup, sup, sup. Very cool, dude. I don't know how I got him on the sides like that, but I gotta figure that out. I'll take you back. Thanks. Thank you. Uber for code. Look. Ooh, I almost glitched out your tire. I'm sorry. Alright. Now, is this the same wood or is this different wood? Oh, wait, it's not. Here. It didn't work, dude. Wait, wait, wait. Hold on. It's not working. The lag is real. Push this back in. No, come here. Oh, 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 I dropped it. I dropped it. Oh, there we go. I have to push E on it so it becomes mine. There we go. Most of it fell out. Oh. That's a pretty good one there. We can cut these, right? Wow. This lag, guys. Like, I don't know if it's my base generating the lag or if it's just the server, but something is definitely going on. Wow. Even Bash is saying it. He's like, I'm lagging hardcore. Same. Let's go here. Throw that in. All right. Did my piece ever get back up there? It never did spawn up there at the top, did it? So I'm gonna have to find my wedge. I placed it somewhere. Is that it over there? No, that's spookwood. My wedge is somewhere. I don't know where the wedge went. Sad. Chad's head's head. All right, let's try moving this one. We want it right here. That worked. Okay, so let's do that. Let's move these down and off. Move down there. Move down there. Oh no, what happened? No! I got a spook wedge. That was my fault. So frustrating, sometimes. There we go, move. And down there. Perfect. Okay, so let's move all the wood down here to the bottom. And then this, we'll hit E on it. 1, 2, 3, I know about where it's at. Right here should be fine. That will build two wedges. Oh dude, you died. Code, that's the wrong kind of wood. I know, dude. I hit the... He's like, Code, that's spook wood, not brown wood. Oh, my bad. I know. There we go. That works out pretty well. 1, 2, 3. This is a little bit more than I need, but it'll work. Done. Perfect. Ooh. My coffee cup must have a leak or something because the coffee is always gone. Gotta have a place for this. There we go. Put that right over there. We're good. Let's build. Done. Move. Come on, get in there. Somebody. Done. Much simpler, much easier. Thank you. And I'll have to look back through the comments and see who said it, but somebody said build it on the ground and then move it up. Well, you, sir or madam, are brilliant. Ingenious. Oh, get off there. Going up this side. Go up this side. There we go. Jumping up. There we go. Let's move right there. We're so close to the end. So close. Another episode of Build This House with Sam. This old house. It used to be a television show. And there was also Tool Time. With Tim the Tool Man Taylor. That was a show about a building show and hot rods. And it's funny. Oh, excuse me. There we go. Get some down here for now. Grab this. Ooh. Come here. Oh, I can't get it off of there. Why is it not moving? 1, 2, 3, that's perfect. Drop. This one's not gonna be long enough, but it'll give us some coverage. Let's just drop that on top. Hopefully it doesn't turn gold. Yay. And this is the wrong kind of wood, right? Zoop. There we go. Grab this out. This is the wrong wood. But I think that's... Is that koi? I know that this is walnut. Right? So that must be koi. Or whatever it is. From over on the other side. How much is that? Is that... 1, 2, 3, 4. That's good. I think. And this one needs to go back through. Oh, I can't click it. It's... Ta-da! And that's the floating glow wood trick. Grab this. Grab this. Oh, man. All right, take ownership of that first. And then put this in through the back. Come on. Come on. There we go. Grab this, put it up here. Go. Go, 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 go. Almost done. We're so close. Let's get these last ones built and then I'll throw them up there. I'll throw them up there next time. We've got plenty of time. Unless the end times comes first. 78%. Conserve wood. There we go. Good. There we go. All right, I'm going to go ahead and finish it out. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Sam Per Life and fans. Thank you to Baseball for grabbing all that wood for me. And thank you for all the gifts and all the comments and everything that you guys do for me. I mean, that's the main reason that I play, is because of you guys. So, wait, is this the end of the video? Yes. Yes. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. No pressure to actually do so. That's just so you can see what videos come out whenever I make them, and it helps me out. So, I love you guys. Have a great night. Don't forget to hit that like button. Don't hit it too hard. No smashing. Don't smash buttons. We'll talk to you later, guys. Good night.